press start.
Welcome back to some disturbing music. This is the second adult dungeon. We're doing two or three episodes after. But you know what? It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine. Also, you guys like the chanting?
No.
No.
Hate it. Yeah, they took it out of every version after this one.
Why?
Because they thought it would be offensive. Or I think people were complaining about it or something.
Okay, I like the chanting now. I miss the chanting.
It'll come back, don't worry. I want to know how he got in there and then locked the door again. Anyway, the main gimmick of this is to free the Gorons and get the keys in there that are in their cells. So we're going to be doing this a lot. I hope you like looking at the Gorons' stupid faces.
I remember finishing this dungeon and then texting Caden, like, wait a sec, I'm gonna look myself to see, like, what I texted him. Like, make sure it's exactly what I texted him.
I remember, I think I was confused at whatever you texted me about. Also, fun fact, when you have the red tunic on, all of these, like, the hot ground that, like, damages you, it will take longer to damage you. That wake you up, Jake?
No.
Really? Then what woke you up?
I imagined something.
Also, why don't you just stay awake for the recording?
Because I fell asleep. Look at Nathan over here.
I am looking at Nathan over there. That hot piece of ass.
You should slap him in the face.
You should?
Actually, no, you should put your hand in his mouth and see if he eats it.
I've already seen him do it.
Ooh, I found one thing. I don't remember why, but I really hated the Shadow Temple boss. I don't remember what that boss was.
That's the dude with the big hands.
Oh, I was probably annoyed because he kept grabbing me. Oh yeah, after I beat the boss of this, I just, also, this text was sent at like 1:30 a.m. After beating the boss of this temple, I just texted him whack-a-mole.
Yeah, I was very confused about that. What did I respond with?
You were just like, what? And then the next day around noon, with the water temple, I texted you Chaos 4. Killing chaos. Right, Caden?
That's right. Killing chaos. Oh yeah, that was our introduction to like-likes. They suck. They can eat your shield.
My introduction was Smash Bros. Melee.
Well, I mean in this game specifically. It's also not the first time they've been in a Zelda game. They were in the first Zelda game. Okay, so this is another room where certain people had trouble because they somehow fell down here and died. I'm not sure how this happened.
I mean, you fall down.
I don't know how you fall down.
I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, dude, hookshot's useful.
I mean, fall down there right now.
Wee. Nah, I'm good. Here's a Goron that we won't be getting to for a while, but he's there. He's waiting.
Are you gonna beat this dungeon this episode, Caden?
Probably not.
Oh, you suck.
You really suck.
Oh yeah, I hated this room. This room is stupid.
Understandable.
What was the point of that?
To actually...
Man, I didn't even think to do that. I did it the hard way.
How did you do it the hard way?
You hit the thing, then you climb up there fast enough. And yeah.
I mean, one of the Gorons literally tells you you can just use the bombs to do it.
Yeah, but Nathan doesn't talk to anyone.
You didn't talk to any of the Gorons, did you, Nathan?
Give me a break, Caden.
No, I like this. This is satisfying.
Idiot.
These rocks can hit you even if they're not, even if you're staying still. Or even if they're staying still. Oh, no, it's not what this is. This temple, there are doors that fall down when you try to open them. You can blow up the fake doors with bombs. Bitch. I have the right of way, okay? Not you, me. I'll give you the right of way.
Run into the rock, Caden, it'll be funny.
You know what, you're a little bitch. Don't fall off of this, because if you do, you'll be back in the very center of the dungeon.
What's so bad about that?
Everything.
It really never gets old. Right, Jacob? Mm-hmm. Your laser pointer is not going to distract the boulders.
What? Why?
Yeah.
Let's see if you can get hit by a rock one more time before heading out of this room again.
Oh, I can guarantee it'll be more than one more time. Never mind.
But now you're gonna fall. Oh, it's this room.
What do you mean it's this room?
Now you're gonna burn.
Burn. Burn! Burn to the ground! I actually had trouble with this room as a kid, because I didn't know that you could jump up onto that platform, because I thought it was too tall. So I like ran back and forth in this room like so much. Made a shortcut for ourselves. And that just leads back to that other room with the switch that Nathan loves so much.
What switch?
The one where you have to, like, hit the switch and then go up that. That looked weird.
It still looks weird.
Yeah, the room where you have to hit the switch and get the gun.
Grab the magic, Caden, you need it.
Yeah, you know I need that magic. How much I use it. Where does he go? Does he just like walk off the fucking edge? I wanna know where he goes.
To your mom's house.
Dude, really? No way.
Your father's a Goron, Caden.
Knew it, dude.
That explains why you eat rocks.
Yeah. Finally, I knew there was something my mom wasn't telling me. Is this where I
jump onto a boulder?
Yeah, it is. Okay.
Uh,
got that Scarecrow song as a kid, and then we went back and played it more, and now we can summon him wherever we need him to be. Except not wherever we need him to be, wherever in the context-sensitive places.
Which is where you need him to be.
Yeah, I guess that's, that is true. There is a room up here, but honestly, like, I don't really think it matters that much. Oh, never mind, there's a little sculpture up here, I guess it does matter. There's a chest in here, that's not really why we're in here, we're in this. Okay. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Caden?
Yeah?
The three of us need to buy suits.
Suits?
Yeah.
Why?
For when El Muerto comes out.
El Muerto sweep?
Mm-hmm.
No, don't go up. Don't go up. Don't go down. What are you?
Yeah. Yeah, boy. No, don't go in there.
Too late.
Another chance to fall down, though. Darn.
I guess this actually works out perfectly fine.
You need to fail more, Caden. The audience needs something to laugh at.
Sorry. I'll try and fail harder. Oh fuck, that's right. You have to come from the other way.
Get the heart piece, you idiot.
I'll get it in a second. Just leave me and coming back. Down here, well, I guess you can't see it that well, but that's where the boss door is. So basically our goal is to get the item to pin that down.
That's a fake door.
What even hurt me? Alright, Nathan, now you see this. That's what a fake door looks like. And, well, you know what?
You should probably stop running into those.
I'm gonna keep running into this.
Yeah, it's funny, Jacob.
Just to spite you, Jacob.
We need content.
It's been a hot minute for me, okay?
I can tell.
I'm having fun.
I forgot.
I can tell. See, Nathan, this is a fake door.
I hated this guy. Yeah, I remember, Caden. I didn't know to Z target with projectiles.
Right, I forgot about that whole thing. Oof. Yeah, that had to have sucked. Got another pretty difficult puzzle.
The donut room. I thought it was fun. Are you gonna fall, Caden?
Nope. Gonna do it first try, apparently. I think this is the very first time ever I've been able to do this room first try.
I did it first try.
I did it first try. Well, you know what, Nathan? I'm glad you were able to do it first try. There you go. Now you can say that you're better at something than me at this game.
I'm better at the whole game than you.
Nope. Anyway, we have a big hammer now.
I don't need your little double damage crutch sword. Because I just have skill. Master sword, master skill.
How long did it take you to beat the Shadow Temple boss?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, this is a pretty cool set piece. Boom, I'd have to embarrassingly climb all the way back up to grab a box. The camera's being so weird in this room all of a sudden. There should be the second to last
corner.
Camera's
not weird, you are.
What?
Camera's not weird, you are.
True. Shortcut back down. And we take no damage from this. We're just fine. But we don't have the boss key. Wrong way. But now we're on our way to go get the boss key. Get over here. That
fucking
bitch is a lot of them.
All I'm hearing is whining.
Dude, that's my profession. I'm a Sonic fan. That's what we do.
Who whines more, Sonic fans or Pokemon fans?
Now that is a good question.
I think Pokemon. Like, you give Pokemon fans the game they've been asking for years, and, like, they all just whine about it.
I think there's bigger whiners than both of those.
And who would that be? Who would those people be?
Mario Kart fans.
You think?
Yeah. I mean, they have good reason, but, I mean,
actually, let's see if that...
I mean, yeah.
You dumbass, why the hell would you do that?
Why would you do that, Caden?
Thank you. I've never actually seen that thing's attack animations before.
I have.
Stop climbing up there.
Actually, Smash Brothers fans whine a lot more than all those other ones.
Well, they didn't have Shantae, so that's justified.
I mean, when you've literally got compilations of people just being sore losers on games, yeah.
I'm not a sore loser on Smash because I'm used to losing at that game. I'm very bad at it.
No, but I mean like video compilations on those things.
Like professional players?
Yeah. That goes for ones like League of Legends too and other shooting games.
Yeah, like Sonic fans are getting the game they've been asking for years, and I'm seeing a lot of hype for it. And I'm pretty hyped too. Especially because the release date was recently revealed to be November 8th, and I'm like, oh hell yeah, dude.
Now I have to decide. By the way, I'm going to take like 3 days off that weekend, and I'm really hyped to do that. So I'm going to spend all of November 8th just playing Sonic.
Yeah, Caden's like, oh, should I play Sonic or God of War? And I'm like, who cares about Crater or what's his face?
Crater.
It's all about Sonic.
Craters. Craters. And a truce. Craters of the truce.
Yeah, it's whack-a-mole time. You ready to whack those moles, kid?
Absolutely. What I will say, though, is this is probably my least favorite boss.
What, you don't like whack-a-mole?
I just think it takes forever.
Yeah, it does. This absolutely took me forever.
Holy Jesus Christ!
Caden's effing gonna die.
What happened?
Caden, I thought you were good at this game.
So did I. What is happening right now? What is happening? It's very
insane. Oh my goodness.
Holy crap, Lois.
Holy crap, Lois.
I suck at this game.
Is that a freaking dragon? That's pretty freaking sweet.
I'm gonna go touch it.
Let's go touch it, Lois. Let's touch the dragon.
You're gonna die again.
Dude, what the fuck?
Caden is bad at the video game.
Hey, Caden, why don't you heal?
I don't have any potions.
Are you saying you were ill-equipped? Whose fault is that?
Whack-a-mole. Looks like it's Whack-a-Caden today.
actually gonna die again.
Oh my god, dude, that was embarrassing.
Yeah, it really was.
No, that's just normal for Caden.
Second phase time.
Yeah, this boss actually has three phases.
That's a weird second phase.
Oh shit, you killed the dragon.
Second phase is guilt.
Step right into the lava to teleport out of the dungeon. For Daryl, sorry.
While filling your flesh and bone, it's burning.
Also, I'm not sure why it's playing the eerie inside the volcano music or the Dongo's Cavern music when it's showing that we triumphed and everything's looking better. Also, I guess I lied when I said that we weren't going to be doing this in one episode.
Thank you, brother.
Thanks, brother.
Brothers from other mothers.
Alright, we did it, y'all. And now, we're gonna end off the episode, and we'll see you guys next time for, some more shenanigans. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.